flies by like quick. Raindrops coming out.
You got that one. You'll see that. Hey y'all, I am currently laying in bed. I just got home a couple, like an hour or two ago from physical therapy. And I'm gonna lay down, I'm gonna take a nap. And I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna get dinner ready. I'm trying to look at the camera, y'all. Dinner ready. And then, yeah. Okay, so I just got home and I just bought my cats this really cute toy. I spoil my cats. Mama spoils her babies. That's what I bought them. This lonely toy is what I bought them. On the bottom, where those little vents are right there, that my cat has her arms wrapped around, that's where you could put catnip, and I put some in there, so. You like it, Lucy Lou? It's really tall, too. Like, it's like that tall. It's crazy. But see, the problem is they use these pink ones right here. They use them so much. And like that one's destroyed and that one's destroyed. So like I have to buy new ones and stuff. Cause they just use them for their claws, which I'm glad they use them. I'd rather have them use these than my couch. So. Apparently diesel is 9 cents, y'all.
Happy Labor 9 cents, Day, Southwest 10 cents. Florida. We're happy to announce you can still
come to Florida.
Zooming this by like quick. Big bow over here. There's a tiny bit of rain and some lightning, so it's gonna be it, I think. Maybe, maybe not. The raindrops coming out.
You got that one. You'll see that. Happy Labor Day, y'all. So my day today consists of laundry, and then later we are gonna have a bomb dinner. We're having barbecue chicken and ribs, so you know I will be vlogging that. It's currently raining out, so I'm chilling doing laundry. Vlogs. I'm so sorry I've not been uploading. I've been busy the past 2 days, running errands, all that stuff. Monday I just kind of hung out at home. Today I had to run to the pet store because my cat is so gosh darn picky. I had to literally buy her this food for urinary health, because she won't eat this expensive kind or this one. She won't eat them. And these are the ones I originally bought because they were out of her Purina Pro plan that I usually get her. They don't have any of that. So that was the closest thing to Purina that they had, was this one, the Purina Urinary Tract Health. This is the only one they had. They didn't have the Purina Pro plan. But before I bought those, I bought these. And she won't eat them. And I don't know what to do with them. I don't know. Currently cooking some cut up beef, because I'm having beef stew, making homemade beef stew. So That is that. Also went grocery shopping. Also got some homemade cinnamon rolls, that I have to put back in the microwave. But other than that, it's been pretty busy. I've been trying to catch up on laundry because I've been falling behind on that. Tomorrow I have an appointment, at 7, so I have to set my alarm at, like, 6. So, that'll be fun. So, yeah.
Picture that and then picture the sign. See, this is where we were.
Then this is on the street we are, guys. Oh, and there's a rainbow in the sky. Hopefully y'all can see what I'm doing. I got an order for some wax melt, so I'm going to be packing that. Hopefully y'all can see what I'm doing. I always like to give my wax melts extra protection. We're gonna lie. So they ordered sweet pea. Lie that in there. And they ordered the scent orange. Lie that in there. I'm gonna throw in some of the emoji sticker. I just have different ones. I'm gonna throw in a couple of those. Maybe throw in this one. Maybe this one, this one's funny. And then I'm gonna throw in a thank you order. And two little erasers. And that's it.
At the bravery and kindness that rose to meet it. There was shock at the audacity of evil. In gratitude for the heroism and decency that opposed it. In the sacrifice of the first responders, in the mutual aid of strangers, in the solidarity of grief and grace, the actions of an enemy revealed the spirit of a people, and we were proud of our wounded nation. In these memories, the passengers and crew of Flight 93 must always have an honored place. Here, the intended targets became the instruments of rescue, and many who are now alive owe a vast